I don't know if you noticed, but those girls over there are staring at me.
Of course they are, I'm stunningly attractive.
You have a problem with black people?
No, not in the slightest. I just hate your music. And when I say your music, I mean your music, not the music made by other black people. I mean, without the blues, there'd be no devil's music whatsoever. There are, of course, many giants in the field, just not you. Am I being clear?
Yeah, you being clear, all right.
Good.
If you're looking to get yourself killed.
Yes, well, don't waste your munitions. I'm immortal.
You wanna go for the title?
But there's no drug around. I like what I found. You. I still can't feel my face. What am I smoking anyway? She said don't let the high go to waste. But can you taste? Little taste. No bouquet.
Fade Rother. He's psychotic.
You that princess that went missing?
You can't get me out.
Well, if I do, will you give me a kiss? I've always wanted to kiss a princess.
If you get me out right now, I'll give you more than just a kiss.
Agent, the signal started. Get Valentine's hand off that bloody desk now.
Sorry, love. Gotta save the world.
If you save the world, we can do it in the asshole.
I'll be right back.
Good luck.
Recognize that I could be the eye of the storm.
That's a creepy mask. Why are you taking out a knife? Halloween, dude. I hope it's a cheeseburger. That actually was super fun for us.
Okay, I don't know if you guys are following the Queer Eye drama, but you should because it's fucking riveting. And honestly, it couldn't have come at a better time because like half the Real Housewives franchises are flopping right now. But anyway, there's been rumors basically since the inception of the show that a lot of the cast really doesn't get along and are a nightmare to work with behind the scenes. There's been rumors about almost all of them, but like notably there was a big expose that came out last week or the week before about JVN being kind of a nightmare behind the scenes. And then simultaneously, you've had Bobby leaving the show seemingly of his own accord after a lot of like really sketchy and seemingly shady social media behavior between himself and other cast members, notably Tan. And of course, Bobby leaving was really sad. Like, he was definitely a fan favorite and also was the only one who seemed to be actually stuck doing a job the entire time, but he mostly left on what seemed like good terms. And he gave an interview with a publication just kind of, you know, setting the record straight a little bit. It was pretty diplomatic. Obviously, he's not like close friends with all these people, but he tried hard to like leave the door open to a potential future friendship. Anyway, cut to this morning when Tan gets on Instagram basically unprompted and shares like a 30-second video, the point of which is to just say like the person that's replacing Bobby is not a friend of his, but he specifically goes out of his way to say my ex-colleague getting fired had nothing to do with me. And then JVN immediately liked it. But like intentionally specifying that Bobby got fired, which like, first of all, we don't even know if that's true. But even if it is, like to intentionally say that someone got fired, like you might as well have just told them to go fuck themselves. Like at the end of the day, these two were coworkers, and like at very high levels, especially if someone's leaving a job, even if they do get fired, typically decorum demands that you say that they resigned or they left. Like the blood has to be so bad for someone to go out of their way to reveal another person was fired. Again, if that's even true. Anyway, I haven't even watched this show in years, but I am just absolutely riveted by this mess, and I hope it goes on forever. Bye.
When a gay man has way too much fashion sense for one gender, he is a drag queen. And when a Thai little Latin boy puts on a dress, he is simply a boy in a dress.
Don't quote me, but I think this is the season.
And the times and the girls and the baseball man. You better not assume my pronouns. You ain't got a clue what I feel inside. Shake my ass while I play Beyonce. You wanna come fuck me, then get in line.
And meetings and poetry readings and endless interviews. Got a poser, a portrait, and how I divorce him there for eternity. Then it's off to the inn where my innkeeper friend wants the neighbor drink out to thee. Then it's back to my room where I resume my attempt to write a hit. Just me and my beer and the terrible fear that I might be losing it. And it's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard,
it's, hard.
It's, really, it's really, really hard.
So very, very hard.
It's hard to be the boss. Honestly, I don't know how I do it. There's only so much of me to go around. I got so many fans and so many demands. I gotta go take a pee. Be a theater freak and the autograph seeker. They all want a piece of me. It's a cross that I bear. I'm like, Jesus, I swear it's a foot. But I suffer through it. It's all part of the game. The traffic's a flame. But somebody's gotta do it. And I know, I know. I gotta go and get back to my pen and ink. Oh, don't make me do it, don't make me go through it. Can somebody get me a drink? Cause it's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard,
it's hard.
It's really, really hard.
It's sexy, but it's hard.
This bar that I'm raising
to be this amazing is hard.
It's hard.
It's hard.
It's hard.
It's so annoyingly hard. So unavoidably, unenjoyably hard. It's hard to be the bard, baby. I know writing made me famous, but being famous is just so much more fun. You see, what people just don't understand is that writing's demanding, it's mentally challenging, and it's a bore. It's such a chore to sit in the room by yourself. Oh my God, I just hate it. And you're trying to find an opening line or a brilliant idea, and you're pacing the floor and hoping for just a bit of divine intervention. That one little nugget, that one little spark, then eureka, you find it, you're ready to start. So now you can write.
Right.
Wrong, you're not even close. You remember the damn it, your play's gotta be an iambic pentameter.
It's hard, it's totally hard.
A fortune in fame, everyone knows my name. I can't help but it's still freaking hard.
You having fun? Come on, I should come all this way. Say something. Fine. I've never brought anybody here before. You're the first. Okay? First. You like it?
You get out of my room.
Are we dangerous?
Get out.
Here goes the triple trinity to the king.
What's with the knife?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Will you stay out of my fucking room, please?
Was that fun?
What are you doing with the knife?
Then conversely, some men need to be hit back.
This fucking dick.